रविशंकर शुक्ला, आर्किटेक्ट ऑफ मॉडर्न मध्य प्रदेश। रविशंकर शुक्ला, बॉर्न ऑन August 2, 1877, इन सागर, मध्य प्रदेश, वॉज अ टावरिंग फिगर इन इंडियन पॉलिटिक्स एंड अ की आर्किटेक्ट इन द फॉर्मेशन एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द स्टेट ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश। As an influential freedom fighter, astute lawyer, and dedicated public servant, Shukla played a pivotal role in India's struggle for independence and the subsequent shaping of its political landscape. His legacy as the first Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh and his contributions to the state's progress are remembered with great respect. Early life and education. 1. Family background. Ravishankar Shukla was born into a well-to-do family in the village of Sagar. His father, Pandit Jagannath Shukla, was a prominent lawyer and a landowner. The family's socio-economic status afforded Shukla access to quality education and an environment that nurtured his intellectual growth. Though education, Shukla completed his early education in Sagar before moving to Jabalpur for higher studies. He graduated from the Robertson College, now Government Model Science College, Jabalpur, and subsequently earned a law degree from the University of Calcutta. His legal education laid a strong foundation for his future political career. Legal career and entry into politics. 1. Legal practice. Shukla started his legal practice in Jabalpur, where he quickly gained a reputation as a skilled and principled lawyer. His dedication to justice and his ability to articulate legal arguments earned him respect and recognition in the legal community. Though early political involvement, inspired by the nationalist movement, Shukla joined the Indian National Congress, Inc., in the early 1900s. He actively participated in the Non-Cooperation Movement, 1920-1922, led by Mahatma Gandhi and played a significant role in mobilizing public support for the cause of independence in the central provinces and Berar, now part of Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra. Freedom Struggle. 1. Role in the Independence Movement. Shukla was deeply involved in various phases of the Indian independence movement. He participated in the Civil Disobedience Movement, 1930-1934, and the Quit India Movement, 1942, enduring imprisonment several times for his activities against British rule. His leadership and organizational skills were crucial in galvanizing the masses and sustaining the momentum of the freedom struggle in his region. Though leadership in the Congress, within the INC, Shukla emerged as a prominent leader. He served as the president of the Central Provinces and Berar Provincial Congress Committee and held various positions in the party, contributing to its strategies and policies during the crucial years leading up to independence. Post-independence contributions. 1. Formation of Madhya Pradesh. After India gained independence in 1947, Shukla played a key role in the reorganization of states. He was instrumental in the formation of Madhya Pradesh, which was created by merging several princely states and regions. His vision for a cohesive and administratively efficient state was realized on November 1, 1956. Though first Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh, Shukla became the first Chief Minister of the newly formed state of Madhya Pradesh. During his tenure from 1956 to 1957, he focused on the development of infrastructure, education, and healthcare. His administration laid the groundwork for the state's future growth and prosperity. Development initiatives. 1. Infrastructure and industrialization. Under Shukla's leadership, Madhya Pradesh saw significant infrastructure development. He prioritized the construction of roads, bridges, and irrigation projects to improve connectivity and agricultural productivity. Shukla also encouraged industrialization, promoting the establishment of factories and industrial units in the state. Though education and social reforms, Shukla believed in the power of education as a tool for social transformation. He implemented policies to expand access to education, particularly in rural areas. His administration also focused on social reforms aimed at uplifting marginalized communities and improving healthcare facilities. Legacy and recognition. 1. Enduring impact. Ravishankar Shukla's contributions to the political and socio-economic development of Madhya Pradesh have left an enduring legacy. His vision and efforts laid the foundation for the state's progress, and his commitment to public service continues to inspire generations of leaders and citizens. Though tributes and memorials, In recognition of his service, several institutions and landmarks have been named after Shukla, including the Ravishankar Shukla University in Raipur, Chhattisgarh. His life and work are commemorated through various events and initiatives that celebrate his contributions to the nation and the state. Personal life and values. 1. Family and personal values. Shukla was a family man who remained deeply connected to his roots. He was married and had children who continued his legacy of public service. Known for his integrity, humility, and dedication to the welfare of others, Shukla's personal values were reflected in his public life. 2. Principled leadership. Throughout his career, Shukla exemplified principled leadership. His commitment to justice, equality, and development guided his actions and decisions, earning him the respect and admiration of his peers and constituents. Ravishankar Shukla's life is a testament to his unwavering dedication to India's independence and development. As a freedom fighter, politician, and statesman, he played a crucial role in shaping the destiny of Madhya Pradesh and contributed significantly to the nation's progress. His legacy as the first Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh and his vision for a prosperous and inclusive society continue to inspire and guide future generations. Shukla's contributions to India's freedom struggle and his enduring impact on the state of Madhya Pradesh ensure that his memory will be cherished for years to come.